Right, tracking coronavirus numbers across New York State now, the numbers continue to trend in the right direction. Out of over 80,000 tests performed yesterday, about 0.7% came back positive. Today marks the 12th straight day that under 1% of COVID-19 tests were returned positive. Over 530 people still remain hospitalized, though, across the state. Now,